Did you know that how your mom votes this election season may have a bigger influence on you than any political expert would have guessed?
Well, mom knows best. I guess we've always said that. Denver 7's political reporter Marshall Zellinger is live tonight. Marshall, you have some surprising details about a specific group of millennials.
Yeah, new research shows that one of the fastest growing voter blocs in Colorado, Latino millennials, and it reveals that there's less support for Obamacare and even raising the minimum wage. But the research also shows that it's harder to get Latino millennials to actually go to the mail and fill out their ballot.
One in five Coloradans is Latino. By 2040, the census estimates it'll be closer to one in three.
Soon we're no longer going to be the minority, and people need to know that and realize and accept that fact.
Esmeralda Rodriguez and Lalo Pacheco are Latino millennials.
We don't care about what party you represent. You know, we're kind of upset with the two-party system. Yeah.
What they think will likely decide who and what wins in Colorado this year and beyond.
How is the Latino electorate going to act in this 2016 election?
The Latino Data Project surveyed 2,000 Latinos, including 400 between the ages of 18 and 33. Get this, less than half of Latino millennials are registered Democrats.
They're not identifying with a party. They're not even identifying with a candidate. They're identifying with issues.
And they're more likely to take part in a protest or a rally than actually voting.
But they don't necessarily see voting as the mechanism to create the change that they want in society. That's our challenge, to figure out how to move them towards voting.
And it turns out celebrities like Shakira and J-Lo are not the best political messengers.
Reaching out to the mother or the aunt or the grandmother in the family is equally as effective as may perhaps an ad or a radio spot.
We're getting more educated, we're learning about politics, and we are a force to be reckoned with.
Here's one more surprising stat from the research. Nearly 3 in 5 Latino voters don't realize we use an all vote by mail system. And I know others who also fit that category. So please check your mail for your ballot. Reporting live, Marshall Zellinger, Denver 7.
We'll do it. Thank you.